Hey guys, what's up? Hotak here with more Assassin's Creed Rogue. For this blasted mind-scripted box. So we're just recently killed the Templar Lawrence Washington, or whatever you want to call him, and now we're going to the next mission, and don't know what it is. So
when Achilles said whoever had the artifacts could access sites of great power, what does he mean?
I'm not sure I understand it myself, Shay. I had a long talk with Adewale about that. He believes the box can be activated too.
Oh snap, that's not good. Tear him apart! Mateys. Oh no. Going off my boat.
Get the main screen. Fire! Loose all and trip sharp to the wind.
We're headed right into them.
Trip the yards off the wind.
Keep the main. Blew off gallants.
Woo!
Shows Father Carnally baton in the church basement. The box had a candle in it, I think. He put these little glass plates in front, and we'd see the images projected on the wall like cathedrals in Rome, bright and near as big as life.
Ah, yeah. I suppose it is. Except that it interprets a strained language of the manuscript, too. The flavor of a banner in Latin. You'd see it in English.
All right. So we can repair our boat and look beautiful and schmexy. Really? Don't grab onto anything. Any counter button over his head. Woo!
Shut down!
Awesome. repair the ship, definitely.
How is that possible?
I will just keep going.
Who knows? I fear we might never truly understand how any of the pieces of Eden work.
Where in the world has the most beautiful girls?
I suppose it depends on your vision of beauty. A damsel from Corfu and one from Oslo are as different as chalk and cheese, but both could be lovely.
See, opinions like that give a man a reputation for wisdom.
Yeah, thank you.
I would have just said Havana. The girls there have lusty buttocks and bosoms and feel no shame in putting them on display. But that's no slight against our lasses from home.
I suppose.
I think Galway has the nicest ones. Fair and modest. Always willing to spot you a penny for an ale.
You don't say.
And then there's the maids I met in Lisbon. Destined for the convent they were. Dark-eyed and kindly dispositioned. If only I'd spoke Portuguese. Not that we spent much of our nights
talking.
Oh,
boy.
Opinions like that give a man an entirely different reputation.
Alrighty, boy, your matey, come down. Alrighty-o. Alrighty-o.
We're almost there, Captain. Le Chasseur will be expecting us.
And Chevalier.
That's a small price to pay for a lead in the precursor box.
All right.
Short sail.
Duck the boat in, on we go. Wow, wow. Went right through the rope, you saw that? Some stupidness. Oh my, there we go. Oh, this is definitely... I mean, they might turn things around. So I'm sure the Templar part will be awesome. But... it doesn't seem like a complete finished game, almost. The graphics don't... maybe it's because I've been playing, like, new console stuff. But... although it seems like they threw this together almost.
What happened to your vessel?
Got myself into a bit of a scrape. Sent three ship in all hand to their watery grave. The Gaffo nearly followed them down.
Just your fate has been better, Le Chasseur.
Indeed. My sources inform me that Samuel Smith has searched far and wide, looking for answers on how to make that strange box work. He just returned from Europe.
Where is he now?
Refitting his schooner. If you hurry, you can catch him there.
Oh, remember those blueprints?
Well, I had an engineer build that marvelous weapon for your ship. Master Packer's gun fires more shots than an artillery brigade, and twice as fast.
Many thanks.
Anything for my hooded friends.
You gotta respect the hood, you know? Especially a pimp daddy like that. Ooh. Oh, we are in business tonight. Okay.
Captain?
I will join you on this voyage.
Then shall we, gentlemen?
You are in a jovial mood, Shay.
Why shouldn't I be? I have a new weapon, and we'll soon have a chance to use it. Besides, Templars are usually well guarded, and I'm sure that Smith fellow is no exception.
I also took the liberty of ordering some improvements. Morgan now has a ram cut through ice itself.
I have heard of such technology, but never witnessed its operation.
What about Smith, then? Is he close by?
Well, let's go for it, then.
Aye. He sails these very waters. And he may have the precursor box.
Wow,
so much for that, right?
Lady Luck never ceases to smile on you.
He's seen us. Give chase.
But hold your fire. We must not damage the box or risk losing it to the sea. Can't this buckhead go any faster?
At least my ship is still seaworthy, Chevalier.
Out of his element here.
Samuel Smith is the Templar's treasure. What he's doing in these waters is beyond me.
Maybe he came here to meet someone. Or ran into your pirates. He's refitting his ship, so something must have happened.
If one of my allies attacked, I would have known about
it. But he's back on a long voyage. Now's our chance to get him.
Smith controls most of the Templars well, doesn't he? With him out of the way...
Washington entrusted the precursor box to him. He probably still has it.
Shay's right. The box comes first.
So we can't sink him. We'll have to board his ship, or force him to beach.
Look, Captain. He's cutting through the ice.
It seems you're not the only one equipped with such a ram, Shay.
Let us hope ours fares just as well.
This ice sheet can't stop us! We're smashing the ice! Sir, to port! Sir, through the port!
It worked. The way is clear.
Now, once more, your fortune holds. But do not waste time congratulating yourself. Smith is getting away.
These waters are...
It's an ambush!
Uh-oh.
Smith must not escape!
Brace yourselves!
Break up!
Fire!
Let's move! Shoot there,
fire.
Sir!
Oh, they tricked us good, didn't they?
Fire!
Use explosive
fire!
You fire many volleys!
Fire!
Come on!
Are you kidding me? It's not shooting! Wow, you gotta be kidding me. Wow. These controls are a little finicky, too. Woo! Alright! Sweet! Get wrecked, you know.
I don't see Smith's ship! There's Smith! He's moving again!
No doubt he hoped to be a spectator of your demise.
I'm glad to disappoint him. And he's still within reach.
Come on, move! Speed up!
Some sort of cargo there, sir!
Yeah, we'll take it once I get to it, boy.
Causes those lights. Heaven? Science? You can know.
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind.
Pretty. Alright, alright, alright. Mr. Man Brown. Okay. Hold on a hot minute. A little victory. Might as well put that in now. I wish they would show me the name of the mission beforehand. Anyway, let's keep going. Sweet! And I have leftover pizza tonight to eat. Oh, yum, yum, yum.
Training has prepared us for.
Bought pizza for the guys at work today. I already told them that I'd get it before I even, you know, got the job, but the fact that I did, even
more. We could be burnt to cinders.
It's nothing more than a last desperate throw of the dice. He knows we have him.
Really?
All sail, she'll take it. Reef the topsails and gallants.
Sir, to the...
Be proud on every inch of sail.
Wow, the wind's going against us too, that sucks. I got it. Gotcha. You're mine, foe.
He's off the wind.
Now we know where he was headed. Bastard has an encampment here.
Follow him on land. Do not even think of firing the ship's weapons near that precious box.
I'll take care of this.
Darn it.
Hold them in. Get off the wind.
Wow, do you see that? Are you kidding me? Why did you jump in the water? What a moron. Terra Nova, of course. Thank you. Alright. I think I can stick up there and get him, too. Come on, get up. Woo! Goodbye. Yes, and he didn't fall over. Awesome. Yeah, I kind of find it funny how he's like, don't even think about shooting those guns so close to shore. I really thought about it. Alright, I'm not good at this.
This will be your end, assassin. You will regret this. Think about what you're doing, assassin. Your brotherhood is using you. Kill him.
Oh boy.
Somebody stop him!
I think we need to redo this. I want to do it the right way.
What are you waiting for? Finish him now!
What the heck?
Kill him! Somebody stop him!
Let's do it the right way. So apparently in this one you press B. I remember in Assassin's Creed 3, you just like pulled back on the stick on where you want to jump, and it worked like that. But whatever, no problem. Let's do it the right way for once.
Headed. Bastion has an
encampment. And of course I have to redock the boat and all that. Wow.
Do not even think of firing the ship's weapons near that precious box.
I'll take care of this.
Do you want to be stupid? Let's get him. Climb up, come on. Get up! Thank you very much. Wow.
This will be your end, assassin. We'll regret. Kill him.
This is so stupid. Just take that, you moron.
This cannot be.
No.
Do you even know what that is?
An ancient artifact. Treasure. From those who came before.
Yes. It matters not. Some of the greatest scientific minds of all Europe could not make it work.
Now all I need is the manuscript, and all shall be revealed. Got the precursor box. Smith's dead.
Well done, Che.
Where's Chevalier?
Returning to Le Garfou. We'll have to set.
Feel like celebrating, Liam. I know we have to get these artifacts back, but.
Thank you. cold and dreary morning in December. And all of me money it was spent.
All down it blew up.
And where it went, I swear I can't remember.
Alright guys, well that's it for this time, so once again, thanks for watching, and until next time, I'll see you then. Alright, peace out.